Jeremy, thank you. A Greene County teacher has been charged with several counts of statutory rape of a 14-year-old student at West Greene High School. The sheriff's office says Jacob Deal of Rogersville and a teacher has been charged with three counts of statutory rape by an authority figure and three counts of aggravated statutory rape. Authorities say the charges stem from an investigation that started over 2 years ago.